After months of public pressure, Jamie Spears says he will step down as conservator of his daughter Britney Spears' estate. For more than a decade, courts have allowed him and others to control the singer's money, career, and much of her life after she suffered a series of mental breakdowns. But allegations of abuse have followed. The 39-year-old told the judge she's been drugged, forced to perform, and prevented from having more children. She also accused her previous legal team of working against her interests. Fans have run an increasingly vocal online campaign, Free Britney.
For a long time, one of the most problematic aspects of this case has been that she hasn't been able to select her own attorney. And I don't think that the attorney she had previous to this, actually I know that he hasn't been advocating for her interests, because we know that Britney has asked him multiple times to get out of this. And apparently he never told her how to do that.
I once again want to thank Britney Spears for her courage.
The case has brought attention to conservatorships in the U.S. Critics say the legal guardianship measures are open to abuse, and terminating a conservatorship isn't simple.
To get out of it, you need to then prove to the court, I've regained my capacity. I've been in therapy, I've been taking medication, I've worked on myself, and now I'm able to make these decisions. So it's not just standing up and saying, I want to be out. It's proving to the court that you're ready to be out.
There's no timeline for when Britney's father will step down. He denies any wrongdoing, and he's calling for another conservator to take his place. The singer's fans say it's a step in the right direction, but the battle, they argue, is far from over. Katia Lopez-Hodoyan, Al Jazeera.